Dear friends, welcome to my channel Study for Education. Today I discuss with you Madhyamik Physical Science question paper 2019 and 2020. I hope that this video must be helpful to all of you. First 2019 and then 2020. Here is Madhyamik Physical Science question paper 2019 and here is the question group A, 1 multiple choice questions. Here 4 alternatives are given as answer for each of the following questions. Write the correct ones. And here 15 questions there and each containing 1 marks. 1.1. Which among the following gases absorb long wavelength infrared radiation emitted from the earth's surface? The answer will be CH4. Next question, at STP 2.24 liter is occupied by, so the solve will be 2019 1.2. We know that 22.4 liter is occupied is occupied 44 gram CO2. So 1 liter is occupied 44 by 22.4 gram CO2. Here 2.24 liter is occupied 44 into 2.24 22.4 gram CO2. So the calculation will be, I write here, 44. For this, cut this decimal, and here will be 100 and 224 and 224. 44 by 10 equals to 4.4 gram CO2. Okay, so the answer will be option A, 4.4 gram CO2. How many molecules of CO2 will be produced when 1 mole C reacts completely with 1 mole O2? The answer will be Avogadro's number 6.022 into 10 to the power 23. For a solid, how many types of thermal expansion coefficients are there? Answer will be C3. Which one of the following has the highest wavelength? C, infrared ray. In case of refraction, if the angle of incidence and the angle of refraction are 45 degree and 30 degree respectively, then the angle of deviation is option B, for 15 degree, because 45 degree minus 30 degree, answer will be 15 degree. Next, 1.7. Temperature remaining unchanged if the potential difference between the two ends of a conductor is V and the current through the conductor is I. Which of the following is true? The option will be A, V varies I. The relation among electromotive force V, work W, and charge Q is option D, Q is equal to W by V. For the atom produced by beta particle emission from a radioactive atom, option B, atomic number increases. To which group of the long period table do the halogen elements belong? We know that halogen elements belong to the group 17, option C. Solid state of which of the following compounds is composed of ions? Option A, sodium chloride. Which of the following has the highest ability to conduct electricity? Option D, aqueous solution of acetic acid. In the first step of fixation of nitrogen, which of the following compounds is formed as a result of lightening? Will be option A, NO. Which of the following is the formula of bauxite ore of aluminium? Option C, Al2O32H2O. Which of the following is the alkyl group containing 2 carbon atoms? Option B, ethyl. Now group B, 2. Answer the following questions alternatives to be noted. 2.1. Write down the unit of calorific value of fuel. The answer will be group B. 2.1. The answer will be joule per gram, kilojoule per gram, calorie per gram. Any answer of this will be right. Does the temperature increase or decrease with increase in altitude in the stratosphere? The answer will be increase. Which radiation coming from the sun is prevented by the ozone layer from falling on the earth's surface? The answer will be ultraviolet ray. State whether the following statement is true or false. The volume of gas molecule is taken into consideration in Avogadro's law. The answer will be false. The product of volume and the pressure of how many gram of N2 gas is 224 liter atmosphere at STP, N is equal to 14. And the solution will be, we know 2.4 eta. We know 22.4 liter is equal to 1 mole. So here is 224 liter is equal to 224 by 22.4. Answer will be 10 mole. Now 1 mole N2 is equal to, we know, 28 gram. 10 mole N2 is equal to 28 into 10 gram, 280 gram. The answer will be 280 gram. Next, test whether the following statement is true or false. The constituent particles of a material change position during conduction of heat through it. The answer will be false. Next, the weight of the cross section of a conductor remaining unchanged. What is the relation between the thermal resistance and thermal conductivity of that conductor? We know that the thermal 2.5 thermal resistance equals to 1 by thermal conductivity. Okay, 1 by reverse. 2.6. What will be the angle of incidence when a ray of light passes through the center of curvature of a concave mirror? The answer will be 0 degree. How many rectangular surfaces are there in a prism? Answer will be 3. 3 rectangular surfaces. Give an example of semiconductor. So here can write you the germanium or arsenic. 2.9. A thin wire and a thick wire of the same conducting material have the same length. Which one of them will carry more current when connected to the same potential difference? The answer will be thick wire, because we know that R here will be solved like this. 2.9. We know R is 1 by A. Thus, for a thick wire, the A will be greater than thin air. So, resistance for thick wire, the R will be low. So here the answer will be thicker, because if R is decreased and is greater than and R is lesser than thin wire, so here the current will be flow more to thick wire. So answer will be conducting the same potential differences, more current. The answer will be thick wire. এবার টেনমেনশন অ্যান্ড ওয়ান মিস ইউজ অফ নিউক্লিয়ার ফিশন রিয়াকশন, দ্য অ্যান্সার উইল বি নিউক্লিয়ার ওয়েপন্স। হুইচ ল এক্সপ্লেন্স দ্য রিলিজ অফ হিউজ অ্যামাউন্ট অফ এনার্জি ইন নিউক্লিয়ার ফিউশন, দ্য অ্যান্সার উইল বি আইনস্টাইন্স ল ইজ ইকুয়াল টু এম সি স্কোয়ার। নাও অক্সাইড লেয়ার প্রোটেক্টস ফ্রম অ্যাটাক বাই ওয়াটার ভেপার, দ্য অ্যান্সার উইল বি অ্যালুমিনিয়াম সি। গ্রুপ ওয়ান এলিমেন্ট অফ দ্য লং পেরিওডিক টেবিল হ্যাভিং দ্য লিস্ট রিডিউসিং প্রপার্টি, দ্য অ্যান্সার উইল বি ডি লিথিয়াম। হোয়েন দ্য মেটাল রিমেন্স এক্সপোজড টু ওয়েয়ার দ্য মেটাল স্লোলি ডেভেলপস গ্রিন প্যাচেস অন ইটস সারফেস, দ্য অ্যান্সার উইল বি এ কপার। গ্রুপ টু এলিমেন্ট অফ দ্য লং পেরিওডিক টেবল হ্যাভিং দ্য লিস্ট অ্যাটমিক রেডিয়াস, দ্য অ্যান্সার উইল বি বি বেরিলিয়াম। ড্র দ্য লিউইস ডট স্ট্রাকচার অফ এন টু মলিকিউল, অ্যাটমিক নাম্বার অফ এন ইজ সেভেন, অ্যান্ড দ্য অ্যান্সার উইল বি দিস ওয়ান। দ্য ট্রিপল বন্ড ফর্মড হিয়ার। And the next question, which kind of electricity is used in electrolysis? The answer will be DC, direct current. Write down the cathode reaction in the electrolysis of acidulated water using platinum electrodes. Here the reaction will be two cathode reaction, 2H plus plus 2E. H2 gas emitted. Here will be the reaction. Okay, next question. In electroplating gold on brass, what is the electrolyte used? The answer will be potassium orocyanide, and symbol will be KAUCN2, potassium orocyanide. The answer will be here 2.14. Next, what color is formed in the reaction of ammonium with Nestle's reagent? The answer will be copper brown. Write down the formula of the precipitate formed when H2S gas is passes through an aqueous solutions of silver nitrate. Here, answer will be Ag2S, silver sulfide. What is the value of HCH bond angle in methane? The answer will be 109 degree 2 minute. Write the UPAC and MCH3CH2COOH. The answer will be propanoic acid. What is the industrial source of CNG? The answer will be coal mine or petroleum mine. Now I discuss with you question paper of 2020. Here is the question paper. Now I discuss with you group A. Which among the following gases does not help in the depletion of ozone in the ozone layer? The answer will be CO2. 1.2. What is the value of PV for 11.2 liter of an ideal gas at STP? The answer will be 1.2. We know that PV is equal to nRT. In STP, 22.4 liter is equal to 1 mole. So here is 11.2 liter is equal to 11.2 by 22.4 mole. And here will be 1 by 2 is equal to 0.5. Tale, so here it is the n. Tale, so PV is equal to 0.5 RT. So answer will be ऑप्शन सी 0.5 आरएटी। अकॉर्डिंग टू द फॉलोइंग केमिकल रिएक्शन CH4 प्लस 2O2 CO2 प्लस 2H2O, व्हाट वॉल्यूम ऑफ O2 विल बी रिक्वायर्ड टू बर्न 10 मोल ऑफ CH4 एट STP? सो हियर द सॉल्यूशन विल बी लाइक दिस 1.3 1 मोल CH4 रिएक्शन विथ 2 मोल ऑफ O2 बिकॉज रिएक्शन विल बी CH4 प्लस 2O2 तारे तारे 1 मोल CH4 2 मोल ऑफ O2 तारे 10 मोल ऑफ CH4 2 इंटू 10 मोल ऑफ O2 इज इक्वल टू 20 मोल ऑफ O2 ताले 1 मोल इज इक्वल टू यू नो 22.4 लीटर ताले 20 मोल 22.4 इंटू 20 लीटर इज इक्वल टू 448 लीटर ताले सो आंसर विल बी ए 448 लीटर। नाउ Which among the following substance has the highest heat conductivity? Answer will be B, diamond. If the beam of red light and the beam of violet light are incident at the same angle on the inclined surface of a prism from air medium and produce angles of refraction R and V respectively, which of the following is correct? Answer will be D, R less than V. A point source of light is placed at the center of curvature of a concave mirror. The angle of deviation of the rays incident on the mirror from the source and reflected from it is option B, 180 degree. Coulomb's law related to electric charges is applicable when the two charges, option D, both are points. The characteristics of a fuse wire are, option D, high resistance, low melting point. Present in alpha particle, option C, two protons, two neutrons. Which of the following is not a periodic property of elements? Option D, radioactivity. In which of the following compounds there is no existence of molecules? Option B, calcium oxide. Which of the following statements is correct in case of electrolysis of CuSO4 solution using Cu electrodes? Will be option D, the concentration of CuSO4 in a solution remains unchanged. What color is produced when H2S gas is passed through an alkaline aqueous solution of sodium nitroprusside? The answer will be A, violet. The formula of red hematite and ore of iron is Fe2O3, option B. By a reaction of aqueous NaHCO3, with which of the following compound CO2 is produced? Answer will be D, CH3COOH, acetic acid. Now, group B, 2.1, which fuel gas is harvested from the coal bed? The answer will be methane. Name the gas present in air, the increase in amount of which causes global warming. The answer will be CO2. Name an energy source which can be used for sustainable development. The answer will be solar energy. 2.3. Write whether the following statement is true or false. The speed of the gas molecules contained in a closed vessel at a fixed temperature and pressure is the same. This is true. What is the nature of V versus T graph according to Charles' law? And the graph will be like this. 2.4. if dt according to the x-axis and v to the y-axis, the graph will be like this, and this will be a straight line, and the line passing through the origin. The nature of the graph will be straight line, and the line passing through the origin. Next, write whether the following statement is true or false. Among copper, silver, and iron, the linear expansion coefficient of iron is the lowest. This is false, because in silver, linear expansion coefficient of silver is the lowest. What is the unit of volume expansion coefficient? The answer will be degree centigrade to the power, এটা 2.5 এর অর আছে, ডিগ্রি সেন্টিগ্রেড টু দি পাওয়ার মাইনাস ওয়ান অর কেলভিন টু দি পাওয়ার মাইনাস ওয়ান, এনি অ্যান্সার উইল বি রাইট। নেক্সট 2.6, হোয়াট ইজ দ্য মিন বাই দ্য পোল অফ আ স্ফেরিক্যাল মিরার, দ্য অ্যান্সার উইল বি দ্য পয়েন্ট হোয়ার দ্য প্রিন্সিপাল অ্যাক্সিস পিয়ার্সেস দ্য মিরার ইজ কল্ড দ্য পোল অফ দ্য মিরার, অ্যান্ড হিয়ার 2.6, and this is the concave, and this is the convex mirror, and here this is P is the pole of the mirror. Okay, write down one use of X-ray. The most familiar use of X-ray is taking from fractures, bones, broken bones. Name the machine where electrical energy is converted to mechanical energy. The answer will be electrical motor. Apart from the live wire, what are the two other wires is in the household circuits? The answer will be neutral wire and the earth wire. Which kind of nuclear reaction produces energy in a nuclear reactor? The answer will be the nuclear fission. Give an example of a natural radioactive element, and the reaction will be give an example of a natural radioactive element, and uranium, U, radon, RN, thorium, TH, any answer will be right. Uranium, radon, and thorium. Now, match the following, match the right column with the left column. A transuranic element will be option B, neptunium, a noble element. A krypton prepared by carbon reduction of the oxide of the metal, option D, zinc. In the alloy brass, the metal whose percentage amount is higher than that of the other metal, option C, copper. Between chloroform and sodium chloride, which is not soluble in water? The answer will be chloroform, because we all know that sodium chloride is soluble in water. Name a metal which is extracted by the process of electrolysis. The answer will be aluminium, which is the anode in the electroplating of silver on brass spoon. The answer will be silver. Which energy causes chemical reaction during electrolysis? The answer will be the electric energy. So, by the help of an appropriate litmus paper, that the aqueous solution of ammonia in alkaline in nature. So, if you put the red litmus, it become blue. Fill in the blank NaOH plus H2S. Here will be NaHS. The answer will be NaHS. Okay. Right, one use of urea. It is used as a nitrogen fertilizer. write the structure formula of propane, the answer will be CH3COOCH3 is the propanone, because propanone means is a ketone group and prop means three carbon meet with prop. So answer will be this one. Okay, CH3COCH3. And the next, Bohr first prepared an organic compound from an inorganic compound in the laboratory. What is the organic compound? The answer will be urea, and the symbol answer will be urea, and the symbol is CO NH2 whole 2. The answer will be this one. And next, give an example of a biodegradable nature polymer. The answer will be protein, cellulose, starch. Any answer will be right. So now you look at the next questions of group C. That will be too much helpful to all of you the next year. Students, each question containing 2 marks, group C. Next, group D, each question containing 3 marks. Here is the question. To look at this question, you have an idea which type of question come to your exam. And this is for external candidates. Here is the question from 2020. Now why? 2019. Question, the rest of questions I hear, group C. I solve you up to this one, and the next is 2019 question, group C. Look at this, I forget. Here is the group C 2019 question. Each question containing 2 marks. Because these questions must helpful to all of you. Next year student, which type of question come to your exam? Now group D, each question containing 3 marks. You write me comment which type of video you want. So here is a group E for external candidates. So here is the next was the 2019. So here is a solve from 2019 and 20. And I hope that will be must be helpful to this video. And to see this video, all of you, thank you.